Okay, this is the best way to use a packing cube. So first you roll the clothes up in there. I have several layers in here, as you can tell. You see it's pretty thick. And then, so this is a compression packing cube. So then we zip it up. And there's another set of zippers on here. And then we just take those and we zip those up also. You want to get all the air out. And that's how thin it is now.